So we've seen quite a change in demand for candidates with IT assurance, enterprise risk management, project assurance and data analytics skills. Do you think this shows a real change in focus for internal audit functions?
I think there's a change in focus, and I think there's three responses to that question. First is that we've always had change programs as industries, and they are generally very high risk to any organisation, so the demand for program assurance specialists has always been there. But I think what we're seeing right now, particularly in industries like retail and in media, is you're seeing the technology innovation at a faster pace, and often that's quite disruptive. And that means that change programs have been embraced much more quicker and more regularly, so that is increasing demand in that area. And I think generally IT, I wouldn't classify it as IT risk management, I would say risk management period across the board since 2008, both internal and external stakeholders have had much more scrutiny over organisations on their risk management. So demand for those specialists is definitely increasing. So you are seeing a shift in the mix, I think, but not a radical one. I think it's just a rebalancing.